Especially you, go tap down, tilted.
Oh, calm down.
Hmm? Okay, you just do what? You don't move. Hmm?
Thank you.
Right now, it's game three, winners round one. I'm doing everything. Doing it. Literally everything. As that back throw should take the stock, there we go. As Ant takes that early stock, looking to win this set with a 2-1 victory. Well, NeonSeX is fighting back, trying to get those good Bayonetta combos going off. Trying to kill this man right off the top. And just goes the wrong way to start reading the DI. But still racking up no damage, so despite being down, he's still fighting. And the down tilt up there is still not enough. Now he's just starting to fish. And just close spacing the forward throw, and is it going to be enough? And it will. Alright, last stock situation. Yes, here we go, Bayonetta combos. Oh! Get the eye there by Ann. He gets PK firing, goes for the down throw. Trying to get this man off stage, gets back thrown off stage himself. And NeonSeX says, we let's jump. Now we gotta get a trade and back to the neutral game. Or not. That PK fire is fair. And I get a damage. NeonSeX needs to be okay. Oh no. Never mind. He gets. Oh. Just didn't have enough wish twist. Hey. Okay. Good tech by NeonSeX. He's still living. He's trying to get the wish time with the. Oh, this might be. This might be. Oh no. Not enough stop time there, as Dio would say. And he had the back air, forced him off stage, and still, he's gonna be able. Oh, the back air, and that's it. NeonSeX will take that clean with a 2-1 victory over Ant.